This hadith has been reported with four other authorities. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4198.